Last week, Carvers Bay avoided a first-round upset in the playoffs, which is what ended its season last year. As the top overall seed in the lower state bracket, the Bears have a state championship in their sights, and senior lineman Naquez Pringle hopes to take them to it. Carvers Bay football is accustomed to succeeding, but that can be attributed to a slip-up earlier this year.
We was playing around in practice that week. We was in focus. We went in that game thinking we already had it before the game even came. So, yeah, we deserved it.
Back in September, the Bears got stunned, losing by 10 to Andrews. However, they've been perfect ever since, and Naquez Pringle, among others, doesn't expect to stop now.
It was a big old eye-opening because from now on, we were just busting our tail in and out of practice, and just lead us 10-1 right now.
The big-time lineman has been a force on both sides of the ball for the Bears his whole career, but he has even found a way to get onto the field for special teams.
We didn't have no kicker, so I decided where I wanted to kick, and since then, everybody loved the way I was kicking, so therefore, I just started being the starting kicker.
Truly a hard worker, not even his coach takes all of the credit for the talent he has become.
When you get a good one, it's easy to coach. They make you look good. So that's the thing about him. He makes you look good. He's one of those guys that work hard, and he makes others work hard. He makes the other ones believe that they can do what they want to do.
With a slew of Division I schools after him, including Clemson and South Carolina, his commitment remains with his current team, at least through the end of the month.
My mind and I'm focused on my team right now. I'm focused on school, and I'm focused on winning this state championship for Carvers Bay High School.